April 2nd, 2017. Soon to be closed this year to car traffic. Replaced by the new bridge over here.